Today's object of desire is this incredible original pan cover artwork by Hans Helwig for The Bomb in the Attic. Now, this was published in 1964, and it's typical of the artist's work with a little detailed character study which was used on the front jacket. Now, I don't have a lot of original cover artwork, but I'm extremely pleased to have this particular piece as part of my vintage pan book collection. Definitely one of my objects of desire.